Cornflakes were invented by a religious zealot who wanted people to stop masturbating and gave people yogurt enemas. That's pretty big.
Mr. Kellogg himself.
And then his brother, corporate intrigue. One, sexy. You said yogurt enemas. Two, corporate intrigue.
There's nothing sexy about a yogurt enema. Sorry.
That's what you think. So then,
shut up.